something new I just came up with tonight.